Uncle Bill.
No, no, we're late already.
Must we go home now, Uncle Hugh?
Right, so here's the bus stop.
Hello, Hugh. You've got as big a family as me.
I've got no family, Bill. These are my nephews and nieces.
Same here. Proper handful, aren't they?
Yeah, but a lovely handful.
It's nice to be an uncle, so nice to be an uncle. Nieces and nephews are any kids we know. We simply adore them, do anything for them. Being an uncle is all go, go, go.
Uncles aren't bossy or sissy.
Watch it.
Look at the uncles we found.
Just who found who?
We love our uncles, they're dishy.
Dishy?
Especially when birthdays come round.
Always look forward to their annual outing, don't they?
So do I. I've had 4 lollipops and 5 choc ices.
Care for a bag full of crushed strawberry creams for afters?
Oh, don't.
Do you know what nearly happened on the Big Dipper?
No.
I nearly lost my Turkish delight.
That's not the only thing that nearly happened on the Big Dipper.
Ha-ha! You've got a beard like Santa Claus, Uncle Bill.
That's not a beard, it's 3 tons of candy floss.
Uncle Hugh, will you take me to the toilet?
No, Simon, will you take me? I feel sick.
It's nice to be an uncle.
So nice to have an uncle. Uncles are ever so jolly and kind.
We do things we shouldn't,
that other folk wouldn't.
We don't get cross, we just say never mind.
We love our uncles, they're dashing
little sweethearts.
It's nice having uncles around.
Little hooligans.
We love our uncles, they're smashing. Especially when they give us a pound.
Oh dear, there's a price to being an uncle.
Still, it's nice to be an uncle.
If you've an uncle, you're doing all right.
We share their leisure, but it's a pleasure taking them back to their parents at night.
Here's the bus.
It's too early to go home. Look, there's the ice cream man just over the road.
Tell you what, let's just have one more chocolate ripple each.
Why not? I haven't had one for 10 minutes.
It's nice to have an uncle, so nice to have an uncle. Uncles are ever so jolly and kind. They do things they shouldn't, that other folk wouldn't. They don't get cross, they just say never mind.
Right, now over we go. Hold my hand.
No. It's sticky.
Not you, Vera. Come along, Vera.
Yeah, come on, Vera.